And some fans say today's race at the mile made springtime in West Allis feel complete. 12 News' Abe Lubetkin has that part of our team coverage.
For organizers of the Milwaukee Mile IndyCar race, that sound was a sign that finances were better than last year, when money problems kept the track off NASCAR and IndyCar schedules. But for longtime racing fans, that sound carried greater significance.
That's what you live for. That's
why we're here.
That's what you live for. Every spring, you listen for that sound. And when it's not there, the springtime just is so quiet. But once that sound comes up, you know it's spring in Wisconsin.
Spring here makes a loud entrance.
We want to protect our ears, and they don't want to get it too loud because we could lose our hearing.
But that roar is magnetic, drawing in ticket and concession sales from first-time visitors who came
just to have fun, have a good time, eat some cheeseburgers, and watch some cars go really fast.
To guys who have watched this many times before.
Now, you say you've been coming here since 1963?
Right, that was my first race, yes.
My first race was 64. He's got 1 year on me.
For some, having the race back in West Allis meant having a good way to celebrate Father's Day.
It means that we can enjoy the Sunday together as a family.
For others, it meant having to find a way to tolerate 2 hours of auto racing. But for the devoted, there was never a doubt that noise would return.
Were you worried at all last year that it might not come back, given that it was?
No, not at all. When you have such a great facility, and you have such great ambiance, it always comes back. It always comes back.
Well, we likely won't know till August whether the race will be back next year. Race officials say they have not yet tabulated attendance figures. Shelby, I can tell you, having been there today, that the crowds, the stands, certainly were not full.
You could see it there from your video. A lot of empty seats.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks, Abe.